Welcome to the second day of in Berlin. Today again we are going to explore the art scene here in Berlin. Now we start in Altes Berlin. That is an area with historic buildings that survived all the bombings of the end of the Second World War. It is close to Alexanderplatz, and here in the middle there is Nikolaikirche. We will go from here towards Friedrichstrasse, Wilhelmstrasse, then to Potsdamer Platz, and we will end the day in the new area around the Bundestag. So come and follow me. We are now at the Humboldt Forum. That is the latest museum in Berlin. The whole building houses five different museums. Here used to be Palast der Republik, iconic building for East Berlin. After the reunification, it was the first building that was totally demolished. And then they wanted to rebuild a palace that used to be here until the Second World War. So in the back you see how they really made it new, but looked like an old palace. But on the side, because they needed more space, they created this whole modern building attachment. And the place is enormous, like I said, five different museums. Because we want to spend time with little art galleries, we won't go inside, but if you are here and you have time, it's certainly worthwhile. The latest museum. And we are now in a collection of different art galleries. 11 Berlin art galleries are joined here together, and they show 25 artists of their galleries in this art space. Behind me, you see an installation of Pete Doherty, the musician, and he was also the partner of Kate Moss, the supermodel. And he made this. Then on that side is the paintings by Paul Switzke from Düsseldorf. Also a painter from Ukraine. He was born in Charkov, and this is one of his paintings, Vitaly Medvedovsky. This is a whole installation by Konstantin Bayer. He made this about Weimar, as a city in Germany. It's a chair from a park in Weimar, and the tapestry shows the park plan from different ages, so from medieval time to modern time. And he made a whole series of these tapestries about Weimar. Also the photo with the statue. Caro Stark made this beautiful ceramic sculpture of a skateboarder. And very special, one of my favorite painters, Jonathan Mieser. He made this bronze sculpture and this beautiful painting. A painting from Sahar Sukeman and Otto Sitko. And so this was a collection of 11 galleries with 25 artists. And this is just the beginning of the day of our trip to Berlin. So more to come. Yeah, of course, you haven't been to Berlin if you haven't seen Checkpoint Charlie. But you're not the only one. So we quickly come to escape this crowded scene, and we're going towards Wilhelmstrasse. Here at the Sony Center, there's also a Legoland, and this giraffe is made by Lego. We are now at the Holocaust Monument near Potsdamer Platz. It's an enormous field with concrete graves. That is basically the idea behind this monument. And you can walk into it and the field is glowing. So at one moment you're totally submerged in a grave field. And it should be very impressive and really well, give you the feeling about the enormity of the how many people have died during the Second World War and during the Holocaust. So we are also come inside. Yeah, the weight of all the dead is really like pressing down on you. I thank you for watching. These were our impressions of 2 days in Berlin, where we went sightseeing exploring for contemporary art. Berlin has changed a lot since 11 years. I could hardly recognize it. But if you have the names and addresses of great venues, leave it in the comment section so other people know where to go. Like, subscribe, and I see you next time.